Literally ordered my coffee there. Oh my god, that drop. Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to another video and welcome back to the NF journey. But yeah, I've listened to intro one, so I'm guessing this is next, which is intro two. So yeah, I can't wait to dive in. You don't know what to expect with NF, man. But yeah, let's get it. All right, it's like an abandoned house there. Wait, is that tape? Tape, that's from intro, that's from intro. Caution tape, yeah. Letterbox. I like NF style. I love his style. Like, all black. Intro, see, intro. Little choir in the background. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's gonna be like intro again when he just spits, man. Let's go. Wait, correct me if I'm wrong, but Mansion was one of his albums, I think. I might be wrong. Whoa. If it wasn't for music, I'd rather be dead. That's deep, bro. Like to be in my head. People ask me what I think I'd be doing. If it was the music, I'd rather be dead. You know what I said? That was like me at a 3. You don't want to see me at 10. I promise if that is the case, and that is what you're gonna looking for music recorded that lyrics. I promise that you need to go somewhere else. And if okay. You need somebody to tell you everything that you want to hear, I won't be any help. This song's familiar. I think I heard it before. Yeah, I made it myself. I left the door open to come in my mansion, but I never said it's a beautiful house. Wow, I said I'd open me door, but I never said it was a beautiful house. I never said it's a beautiful house. Some of y'all sat on the porch, looking at my windows and stared at my door. They asked me if I'm gonna kill it, this record. I love in their face and I ask him, do you see the blood on the floor? He said it again. And if it's crazy, he's bad for the kids. He never talks about nothing but him. My friend says he's kind of a demon. Well, you need to get some new friends. I'm as soon as he gets. Till I get on the stage and flip on the screen. Oh. Bro, this is why I love NF, man. I love, oh my god, his energy is insane, man. Oh my dears. Wow, he says, if you bring my name into a song, you're gonna regret it. Wow. I know I'm at the start of the journey, but NF doesn't seem like a guy to have beef with. Like, I don't think he really cares about the beef as well, to be honest. Well, I don't, I could be wrong. Oh, I remember the shows where no one was there. I remember the shows where nobody cared. Wow. You know, if you become rich, if you become famous, you know what I mean? They'll come to you and they'll expect something from you because, you know, they'll say that, oh, I was there from day one and stuff. But they weren't, you know what I mean? But yeah, I'm not... I love this so far. Yeah. Honestly, like, there's people out there who's gonna laugh at you, you know what I mean? But you gotta prove them wrong. You know, haters make you grow. Nah, I envisioned it. This type of life, it just ain't how I pictured it. I'm in the back of the tour, but trying to face to my family is different. Then what you think it is? Write a review. Wait, there was a picture on the wall there. Then what you think? Is that his family? I'm not really sure. I'm guessing that's his family, though. Family is different than what you think it is. Write a review, tell me what you think it is. Give me 3 stars and call me an idiot. But to be honest, it don't make a difference. I know some people don't. Oh, by the way, I'm drinking my coffee, so I apologize if it's distracting. But you have no into the therapy session. If you don't like music that's personal, I have no clue what your people are doing. It might as well throw out the record. Oh, if you don't like music what's personal, like, what are you doing? Like, why are you here? You might as well throw off the record because, you know what I mean? Like, why are you listening? What your people are doing, it might as well throw out the record. Oh, the only person I judge is the one in the mirror. He only judges himself. He doesn't judge anybody else. Oh my god, I love this. I literally choked on my coffee there. Oh my god, that drop. Oh. Oh my god. He's basically saying if you put me on a track with a different rapper, he'll bury him. I see you got beats, but where your lyrics at? NF is killing this one right now. None of you want it with rubber, you staring at. I see you got beats, but where the lyrics at? NF is the lyrics.
of them curves. It's hard to be clean when you play in the dirt. You gave me this place to go when I'm hurting. I thought it'd get better, but it's getting worse. And I got nobody to blame when I work. Like 24-7, I ain't been to church. And Satan keep calling me, he trying to flirt. I hang up the phone, these are more than just words. I drive on the highway and listen to Mansion. I look up to God like, when did this happen? Yelling with all of my fans to wake up. I feel like I have it. I get emotional, I didn't plan this. I'm doing things I never imagined. I'm sorry, but I gotta leave. I don't wanna be late for my therapy session.
Oh, what did I just witness, bro? Oh my dears, that was sick. That was so sick. I like how his songs is linking to his other songs as well. Obviously, I know there's a journey to it, but like the way he just links every song, and oh my god, it's so sick. But yeah, that was NF intro too. He left me speechless, really. Like, I didn't have, you know, anything to say because he was rapping so quick. Yeah, man, hopefully you enjoyed. Please like and subscribe. I'm trying to hit 100 subscribers by the end of the year, so I appreciate it if you guys did. And yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.